getting the SU-35927-6 error on your PS4, here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is connect with an Ethernet cable if you're using Wi-Fi. Ethernet cable will increase network speed and stability and should fix the error, letting you download the updates comfortably. Method 2. Another thing you can try is rebuild the database on your PS4. First, turn off PS4 and then press the power button for 7 seconds. Now plug in the controller using the USB cable and press the PlayStation button. Select the Rebuild Database option from the screen. Click on OK to confirm it. Wait for it to finish and start your PS4. Check if the issue persists. Method 3. The next thing you can do is re-initialize the PS4. This will delete all your data, so it's advised you back up first. Open Settings, select Application Saved Data Management option. Backup online or in a USB storage for safeguard. Once you have done a backup, open Settings again and select Initialization. Choose Initialize PS4. Select Full from the next menu. Remember that this will delete all storage data on your PS4. Next, select Initialize to start the process. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.